Every year on May the 4th, citizens gather in celebration of Jedi, rebels, and the power of the Force. They wear costumes, have parties, and share greetings and pictures on their social networks. They say it's fun, but what aren't they telling you about May the 4th? They say that the rebels are heroes, looking to restore freedom to the galaxy. Fact, the Jedi and rebels are traitors to the Empire, and so are all those who celebrate May the 4th. They say, May the 4th be with you, in reference to an old greeting about the Force. Fact, the Force is used for mind control, levitation of deadly weapons, and haunting the living after death. Is that really something to celebrate? They dress in honor of Jedi and rebel fighters. Fact, wearing such attire is a punishable crime under the Emperor's Subversive Apparel Act. May the 4th is a dangerous and immoral holiday. This year, say yes to the Empire. Say no to Jedi. Say no to rebels. And say no to May the 4th. Paid for by the Emperor's Committee to Destroy May the 4th.